People ask me all the time, what exactly do you do? And I have one trick, and that's it. I train people to monitor and manage their thinking. People want better results. They want to have a better life. They want to have a better outcome. And so they think, oh, well, what I'll do is I'll copy other people who have other behavior. So they want better results, so they think they can copy other behavior. And behavior will never change results. Something has to come before the behavior, and that's thinking. That thinking drives behavior, changed behavior drives results.